Hello, everyone. Today, next part of my new series called "Turn What I Found in the Art," and previous two video I will made you will saw tag and use only what I will found, and on this video the last time I will show you this my tag. How it's turned out. So what I will made off camera, I only glue this piece from Bingo game 81, and glue just this my edges on edges. So this is how that tag was, and on this video, what I will wanted to make, of course, you will understand that not on one day, not on one time, but I will found bunch of this, and it's really founding, it's not buying, and not from my home this thing. This tools, or how? So from this series, I will this punch. I will found four aluminium small spoons. So I will saw many time photo on internet and video on YouTube how people made from spoons something like a charms. So now you will saw that I will have occasion made it, and I will made, and this was the last spoons from that four spoons what I will found aluminium, I mean spoons. And on yesterday evening I will made three charm from that spoons, and today I will on camera I will made the last charms from this spoons. So I will made only loop and just you will understand what I've made. And also I will glue burlap, piece of burlap of my spoons, and rustic metal. So I will glue it off camera because I will need that it was completely dry before I will make video, so it's ready. And what I will wanted the glue on this piece, I will have this flower, metal flower. So I also found it on previous year. So I just glue, put my glue on this flower. And glue it on my. And sorry, I must tell something on Polish to my Polish lady. Więc użyłam, jak widzicie, tego kleju Globus, który klei metal, tkaniny, również plastik i na pewno karton. Więc ten globus, ten klej jest ukraińskim analogiem polskiego kleju Globus. Klej 88, Globus, guma metal. Guma metal 88, wodoodporny, uniwersalny. Interglobus. I jest on jest to myślę polski klej. Także jeżeli by ktoś miał okazję kupić ten klej u siebie i wykorzystać do klejenia metalu, kartonu, plastiku i tkanin, bardzo proszę, bardzo polecam, ponieważ jest to naprawdę fajny klej. I to chyba tyle. So, this my charms was ready. Is I don't wanted glue anything on this, only this flower. So I will show you now another my charms. You will saw it how it's turned out. Okay, so this is it. So another. This is the first. This is the next. And this is the last. So these four charms I will make from spoons, and everything what I will use on it I will found. That piece of jewelry, this, and this English 5 pence inside. I will found on previous year. This key and this clear piece on this year. And you will see that these three charms have some fabric like a background. And this is rest of this fabric. I will make from some fabric what I will found on previous year fabric journal, and I use this fabric like a cover. Inside only gesso, not made another something, only gesso. Then this piece on three my charms I used rest of that fabric. So what else I want to tell someone, not someone, I tell you who on previous my video comment, write the comment. I actually read all your comment, but I don't have occasion answer to it. But Lynn Miller Ruiz, right, you have inspired me to collect item on my walk. I am going to try this as well. And Joanna Aka Jopke, right, what a great idea to use only trash for your artwork. This is a really great idea because you will never know what you found, when and what you found, and you will never know how you will use it. And this is, for me personally, this is really big challenge because I really found many stuff what is great to use. But all of this have possible to use only from something, and you will never know what you for example I mean you will make I will make these charms I will don't know previous what I will use I will don't have any idea what I will use. Just the first come idea, I use fabric like a background. So I will glue it. Then I will sew on my box what I will have. And when I will sew from all of that, I will think, this is great to use, this is great to use, this is great to use. For example, key. The first time I wanted to glue this key on my charms. But on another time, I will think that, for example, this was looks better and key was like on this place. And how I tell this is was really big challenge for me because you will found for example on this day you will found something and you will not need exactly use it today. For example, today I will found this big many puzzle. You will saw. I found in today on the morning. So it's not need to use today it. It's come time and you will use it. It's not necessary to use it. And what I want to tell, you will just open your mind. When you have some work, you will must open your mind and you will open your eyes and just understand what you will saw, because every small piece, every small object is was paper is was is not matter, paper, plastic, metal is you will must so like elements of art. Actually, you will saw this rustic metal is not exactly elements of art, but I will saw it like elements of art. It's you must understand that This not big deal. Go to shop, to store and buy, for example, some acrylic paint or watercolor paint and made just background from it. It's not big deal. It's not big deal. Buy, for example, some sort of clay and made some figure from it and glue this figure on cardstock or canvas and paint it and tell I will make canvas. And canvas, I don't remember now what the technique it was, but assemblage canvas. I will make assemblage canvas. It's not big deal. Assemblage canvas was you will saw my work, and I inspired of course on internet. Assemblage canvas was connection, not object. What is was not exactly to use on art, but not from some clay made and used it. It's not big deal that some person received some package from another person and used this. Elements to make something. I will also, you will know, I will also receive it many package and I will tell thank you from that. But I still don't used it many from this things because I will have many trashy stuff and I wanted the first use this stuff. So this is my opinion, actually. You will agree with it or not, but this is my opinion. And for me, I will actually like not ordinary art. I will like not ordinary art. I will like made something what exactly not was possible to use of art. I will like, mostly, I will like made some art what I from what I will found. This is for me better. This is really a challenge for me because how I tell previous, I will found on one day something and it's not exactly need to use this on this day. You will use this from some months, from some year. It's not need. So like I tell, this is only my opinion. You will agree with it or not, but okay, I will show you. I wanted to show you this letter because it was on my plan on this series made video, one video on this. I will found, you can believe me, but it's true. I will found this. This is, you will saw, two pack of watercolor. I will found it. I don't buy it. I will found it. And also I will found this. Not on one day. Not on one day. And not that I will have possible to buy it. I will have buy it, But all of this, I will found. And of course, I will use it. I will plan it, made some video and use this watercolor with connection from this pencil. So this is the challenge. This is challenge for me. What technique I will use? What I will paint on this? This is. This is really interesting. And like I tell you, you will don't need to. You will don't need to buy many stuff what you will buy. I will think that many people buy many stuff just because it was like this is of course my opinion. Many people buy many stuff on store because it saw that another people buying and think I don't have this, I must buy this. You don't must buy this or that. If you will don't use on something on this moment, what you will buy on store, even don't you will don't need buy. Okay. This is all what I wanted to tell, and this is all what I wanted to show. And I wanted tell else about my previous video, what I planned made after Easter. So I found this box from cosmetic creams, and I wanted to decorate it. And I have just idea. I want to decorate it from some river sea, river shell. So just because it was long process to decorate this all box on river shell because. That river shell was I will cut on small piece and just glue it. After Easter I just showed you how this box was ready, and I planned made it like a jewelry box to my friends. So you will saw it. Like ready options, not tutorial. So, on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.